NLP, the results that people usually would get in, let's say, 10 years or 15 years in their life, you can get the same result in 2 to 3 years' time. A toolkit that tells me how I can visualize my future and pursue my goals and get there. How many of us have a toolkit of that? It just helps you identify aspects of you, of your mind, of your thinking, of your belief system, of your habits, of your emotions, which are not working for you, and helps you reprogram those aspects so that you can get the results that you want in your life. But when it comes to life, God has given us so many options. You can be excited, you can be powerful, you can be confident, you can be hilarious, you can be humorous, you can be so many things. You can be loving, you can be giving, you can be stern, you can be angry, you can... There is a buffet. Why get stuck in one thing? If your body is powerful, if your body is strong, if your body has endurance, your body has flexibility, your mind will automatically follow. You don't become a victim of your belief. Doing a certain kind of work, talking a certain way, living a certain life, you're touching things, feeling things, experiencing things. You're not only seeing one photo in your head. Have a toolkit for life, a toolkit that tells us how to deal with internal conflicts, a toolkit that tells us how to deal with disappointment or frustration or anger, a toolkit that tells us how to overcome fear, a toolkit that tells us how we can build rapport with people and work with others. No matter how much you try, if your programming is faulty, if your programming is not something that's going to give you results, no matter how hardworking you are, how intelligent you are, you will still get the same results.